UNICEF has made investment in blockchain project in South Africa. The United Nations Children's Fund has announced first portfolio of investments, including support for blockchain startup 9Needs. The blockchain.com reports 9Needs is a South African startup that uses blockchain to create better management systems for early childhood development programs. The second portfolio of investments UNICEF plans to start in 2017.